Alright, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. Y'all know I keep it very, very short and to the point. It's your girl Ty. And I'm back again with another video, y'all. So today, y'all, I'm starting my Nesting With Me series. I'm going to be doing it weekly, and I'm going to be like breaking it down into a series of what I'm going to accomplish each week. And I'll show y'all like the checklist that I have that I'm going to create, you know, to get things done. I'm going to create my checklist in Canva and make it very aesthetically pleasing, just due to the fact that it will actually like push and motivate me more to like do everything I say I was going to do. But yeah, I've already started messing with some of his stuff. So right now I'm trying to put together this garment rack that I got from Target. At first I was struggling, but now I figured it out. But yeah, I'm going to be going back and forth between doing a video for here and also for TikTok. But yeah, today is the start of my nesting series, so y'all are gonna see me get that, do this whole thing. And I'm sorry if I'm mixing up over my words. My pregnancy brain just be having me not knowing what I'm saying. And then I'm dealing with my daughter at the same time, and she's messing with stuff that I don't want her touching because she got food in her hand. Yeah, so y'all want to hear her and my grandmother in the background. I just had to make her get out of his stuff before she messes it up. But yeah, right now I'm putting on the garment, putting together the garment rack, and then today I'm gonna go through his clothes to see what I'm gonna hang up, what I'm gonna fold up, because I got him a lot of shit and I don't even have 6 to 9 months or 9 to 12 months clothes yet. So I'm gonna be doing that, and then whatever the fuck else I just feel like I am going to do. I'm not just gonna be having like, it's just whatever I feel like I'm gonna do today. I'm not gonna do too much, but we definitely gonna get to these clothes because that's like the biggest part. But yeah, now that is done. Now we're gonna start on his clothes. That is my biggest task, in his clothes, because I got him so much clothes. But that is out the way. We're gonna do his clothes while I'm gonna sort through them. And then I got me some hangers from Target yesterday as well. And then we need to like clean it, kitchen, bathroom, like deep clean. So deep cleaning is a part of my next thing as well. But yeah, I finally got it done. I made it way harder than what it was, but now we're on to his clothes. So yeah, baby boy has a lot of shit that we gotta sort through today, y'all. I'm sorry if the angle is bad, but I'm sitting on the floor, so yeah, that's where you guys are gonna see me at. But right now, I think the easiest part is just taking out his onesies. Like, I got a lot of his clothes from Shein. Like, his onesies and stuff, I got from, like, TJ Maxx, Ross, and Burlington. And his clothes, I got from Shein. Now, some of his little outfits, I may have gotten here from TJ Maxx, Ross, and Burlington. But, yeah, I'm a TJ Maxx, Ross, Burlington kind of mom. And Shein kind of mama. So, that's what you're going to see a lot of his outfits from here. But y'all, his outfits literally so cute. Like, when it comes to finding baby boy stuff, it is so hard finding them like really good quality outfits, nice cute little outfits. So I did majority of his shopping on Shein or whatever. With my daughter, it is so easy finding her stuff. With a boy, everything has trucks, them ugly little animals on it or whatever, and dinosaurs, and I'm just not that kind of mama, you know. It's not for me. So Shein was my go-to, and I was able to find some good stuff in Ross, TJ Maxx, and Burlington too as well. But yeah, he has a lot of shit, so we gonna go through it. But I gotta show y'all some of the stuff. Like, y'all, look at his little shoes. Now, these shoes do go with the outfit that he has that I got from Shein. I have to find the outfit, y'all. It is so freaking cute, y'all. As y'all can see, him and my daughter got a lot of shit. Like, I don't even be buying myself stuff anymore. But, y'all, it goes with this. And you got a little mittens with it. And it has a cute little hat that go with it, too. I'm not sure where the head is. I'll find it in a minute. But yeah, I'm finna stop talking and we finna go through this stuff, y'all. Cause, oh baby, it's a lot. We got Birkenclub, socks, all of it that I have to sort through. There's pacifiers. But yeah, and then I'm gonna show y'all some of the good deals that I got this, you know, for. These are his newborn outfits. I got these from Burlington's, but I only got him a few newborn outfits because more than likely he's not gonna stay in newborns for long. But yeah, I got him a lot of newborn outfits, which I'm trying to find them right now. So I can, that is gonna go in the drawer, like his newborn outfits. See? And these stuff are stuff that you have to fold up anyways, but these type of stuff is going in the drawer. And all I have to say is, as far as when it comes to Carter, hey y'all, my baby daddy had called me to talk to my daughter. So yeah, we just got off the call with him. Now I'm gonna get back to doing what I was doing. I had took the hangers out, but she went crazy. She went crazy with the hangers. She really, really did. She went crazy. She started putting the hangers all over there or whatever. I guess trying to help me. My little helping buddy. But yeah, I forgot what I was, newborn clothes. I was going through the newborn clothes. But yeah, if you don't be getting clothes off the Carter website, if you, because something like this would have easily been $25.99. At Burlington, it was $10.99, and it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It has 5 onesies. Going to Carter's, you'll probably pay $30 for this. So yeah, I get all my Carter's items for TJ Maxx, Ross, and Burlington. But yeah, get y'all Carter's items from there, because that's where I'm getting mine from. But yeah, I'm going through to see what newborn stuff I got, because I didn't get that much newborn stuff. I got a bunch of 0 to 3 month stuff or whatever. But this, yeah, I think this is all the newborn stuff. I had a pack of white newborn t-shirts. I had got her pack as well. Or whatever. So these are May Ilo's 0 to 3 months stuff. Yeah, 0 to 3 months, 3 months stuff. These are 3 to 6 months stuff. So I'm trying to make sure I have everything by size. Now, he does not have that much onesies. He has like a lot of in the house wear, if that makes sense. So he got like a lot of stuff like this, or a lot of just comfortable stuff that he can wear in the house. I'll probably get him some more onesies later down the line, maybe like sometime next month before, you know, I'm due or whatever, or you know, after he gets here, whatever. But yeah, I mainly got him a lot of stuff like this to wear in the house, and then I got him some onesies as well. But I think I'm gonna get him some more onesies or whatever. But yeah, I got him a lot of in the house lounge, basically. But yeah, these are 0 to 3 months. This is 3 to 6 months. This, I can't even believe this is a newborn outfit. Well, it kind of makes sense, but this is a cute little newborn outfit that I'm gonna put up here. Cute little Winnie the Pooh outfit, which is 0 to 2. This is 0 to 3. This is 3 months. I got this from Marshalls. This is so cute, and it was only $5.99. I'm telling y'all, they are the best when it comes to getting your baby some stuff. Oh, this goes with one of his newborn outfits. This is 3 months. It's just very, very long, but I think it's supposed to be like that to be comfy. But this is a Carter's outfit. And y'all, it was $6.99, and I got it from Burlington. So y'all can see, I got it from Burlington. This is 0 to 3 months. So cute. I love little wholesome, little organic outfits like this. But y'all, as y'all can see, I got him a lot of lounge wear.
Hard. You can't get that, see?
This is 0-3 months. I got him this, which is cute. And it has rainbows on it, but I think it's gender neutral. To me, I think it's gender neutral. But yeah, got this. Now this is my fave. This little Winnie the Pooh outfit. Oh my gosh, y'all. It is so cute. And it was $7.99 from Burlington. I believe I got this from Burlington. But yeah, it's so cute. I got a little hat in it and it says Pooh. But I thought this was so cute. Comfortable little sweater things. It's really soft, like extremely soft, and this is a size 3 to 6 months. And then I have another one. Like this, it's furry or whatever. It's like a little blue. Oh, I have two more of them. This is another little sleeper with the hats. Now the hats, I believe I'm gonna fold up and put each hat in a drawer. So I think hanging them up, or I could put them on a hanger and fold them, like put them on the hanger and then fold them over this part. But it just, I'll figure out what I'm gonna do with the hats. But I will be hanging up his little sleepers or whatever. This is 0-3 months. So the stuff I'm gonna hang up gonna be completely separate. So I got a pile for the stuff I'm gonna fold up by each size, and then also a pile for the stuff that I'm gonna hang up by each size. This is 3 to 6 months. This little cute furry outfit I got from Burlington for $5.99. This is so cute that I got from Burlington for $5.99. And it's an Old Navy one. It's a little Old Navy thing. And it's 0-3 months. So this girl here, that's getting hung up. Let me move this out y'all way. I'm just knocking y'all all in your face. And then this is cute. 0-3 month outfits. Which this look kind of big. So I think this will be able to fit him for a long time. But I'm gonna be hanging this up as well. And then this cute little onesie set, y'all, this is so cute. So cute. I'm gonna fold this up. But this is a 3 month outfit. So this can go over here in this 0-3 months and 3 months pile. But the rest of it, I believe. Oh, no. Y'all, she is going. Thank you. All right, y'all. So that's what I have done so far. As y'all can see, it's a mess in here. I still have some on my lap and then stuff right there. But these are the two pieces that I gotta hang the pants on, the little bar part, and then put the shirt on, if you know what I'm saying. But I'll show you guys in a minute. But I still have burping cloth, socks, towels. That is gonna be a completely different, that's just gonna be a completely different week vlog, because I still have like deep cleaning and stuff to do. But yeah, now I'm going through these. I'm cutting each one of the tags off. I'm about to run out of hangers, so I'm definitely gonna have to go to the store tomorrow, a little bit before work or after work, to get some more hangers for baby boy stuff. So just to show y'all what I was talking about, so I just took the pants, folded over the little bar part, and then like this to save some space. So for my mamas, they trying to save some space, you can do this. All right, y'all, I have the rack facing the other way, so that's why the hangers are like coming this way. But I got all the clothes that's supposed to be on here on here. I ran out of hangers at the exact, like, soon as I got on the last outfit, I had one more hanger left, so I had just the right amount of the hangers, and it was 2 18 pack hangers. So it's 36 hangers altogether that I got from Target for like $2.85. But yeah, now I'm completely out of hangers, but I got everything hanged up. So now what I need to do is I need to go and organize it by short sleeve, long sleeve, and size, which I'll probably do tomorrow. I just needed to get them on here. And of course, when I get closer to my due date, things need to start getting washed. All right, y'all, if y'all hear a cartoon in the background, my daughter is watching TV. I have the door open so I can hear her. Oh, and whatever she got going on. But it is day two of Nesting With Me vlog. Like I said last night, today is going to be getting his onesies together and folding up and putting his onesies in his dresser drawer, his socks, hats, and receiving blankets. And then seeing what else needs to go on a hanger. So this is, yeah, part two, day two of nesting with me. So I'm about to go ahead and get started on that, because I need to go ahead and get started on deep cleaning, which I've already have. I got the cleaning products marinating right now. And then I also have other stuff that I need to get done. So we're gonna go ahead and get this vlog on up and started today. Y'all, I keep running out of storage on my phone, and it's crazy because I pay for storage every month. You will hear my daughter in the background, but I did not realize the video had cut off on me again because of the storage, and it was doing this all day yesterday, and I don't understand why, because I've deleted so much stuff, so I have more storage than ever. I really need to invest in a camera, but that's later down the line, whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna try to hurry up and make this, the rest of this vlog, quick and fast, because my storage is acting crazy. It's acting really, really crazy. But yeah, what I was saying before was, I'm not even sure how I'm gonna do this inside of the container. I know for sure I want to get like the little cube, the square cubes that you can put in here for like his socks and his hats to keep them separate. But for now, they're just going to go in here, and I'll worry about that later. I just need these stuff to be up and out the way. So once I start decluttering all our old clothes and, you know, things of that nature, we have some space. So, yeah, I need to find my scissors so I can pop these tags off. Oh, I see it. So yeah, I'm not really gonna talk much for the rest of the video. I might come in and chime in, but I really need to get this done so I can do cleaning. I have so much I need to do. So we're really gonna try to knock this out. Thank you. Alrighty, so I got all his onesies folded up. I am gonna be getting him some more onesies, but like I said, he has like a lot of lounge in the house wear, so I was not really too focused on onesies because he has a lot of lounge wear that he can wear in the house. I do have to put these pack of white t-shirts in there. It's just some, I have to get some more of those. And then the outfits you're going to draw, and then the socks. So, but I got all of this done. But now I have to. Y'all know what I'm saying? Pregnancy brain coming in. All right, y'all. So his outfits is in the drawer. So now you guys are going to see me put the hats and socks stuff in. Alright, you guys, so I got all the socks, hats, and a little bit of bibs that I do have put up. I'm not really worried about bibs right now because he's really not going to need that. And so maybe he's like 3 months and stuff like that. So I'm not really worried about bibs. But y'all already saw I got the clothes in there. The floor is a mess from all them tags and the clear things I had to cut off. There goes my blankets. The blankets are not staying in there. I just put them in there for now. My bassinet, which is over here, has a thing at the bottom that I could put receiving blankets and blankets at the bottom. But yeah, some of the blankets is gonna go at the bottom, and I may put some blankets in here along with whatever else I need to put in here, because as y'all can see, I still have like a whole bunch of other stuff to worry about and put up, pacifiers, all of that stuff. But we got bathroom towels. I just placed this in here for now because I'ma think and sit on where I'm gonna put these at. But yeah, all of that is put up now. These, we're worrying about these on a different day and a different vlog. This was just the focus of his clothes. This was just focusing on his clothes. And then I still have to wash it when I get closer to my due date. I just need an idea of how I wanted things set up, and I just needed them to be somewhere so I could see it and be like, okay, that's good. Or over the weeks, if I need to change things around, do that if necessary. But yeah, I'm about to go ahead and close out this vlog. Y'all will see me in week two, part two of my nesting series, because I'm not trying to overwhelm myself too much. And this is putting a lot of storage, taking up a lot of storage on my phone. So yeah, I'm about to go ahead and close out this vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoy part one, week one of my nesting series. I'll be back next week with part two. And then I'll go into what we're going to be doing in that one next week. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I see y'all when I see y'all.